Joel from paddockground.co.uk. I'm here in Spitalfield Market today looking for the perfect winter boot. So I'm going to head to Dr. Martin's and see what they've got. Trying on some different shoes, I ended up with a pair of boots that I really like, and they are these. They're called the Grasp boot. I'll put a link below in the description so that you can see them on the website. And they're all black, they have black stitching. I really don't like them Dr. Martens when they have yellow stitching, so I normally just colour it in with a pen anyway. They have a metal steel toe cap on the outside, which is pretty cool. Yeah, we like them. They come with black laces as well, so you can swap them around so you don't have to have white laces all the time. So the store that I got these from was 15 Lamb Street, Spitalfields Market, London. Something cool that Dr. Martens doing and have been doing for a long time is their Stand For Something campaign. Put hashtag Stand For Something and then what you stand for. There's loads of videos on YouTube about individuals like customers and people that work for Dr. Martens that all stand for something. And I stand for hard work and determination. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. And also for my next video, I've been getting a lot of questions about how I got into what I do now, which is styling. So if you have any more questions, I'm thinking of doing a Q&A video for my next video. So if you ask me any questions, just put hashtag Gallops on any social network if I have it and I'll hopefully see. Or you can ask it me on Instagram, Twitter, Tumblr, just send it in and I'll put them all together and answer them properly in my next video. Okay. Bye.